Kurt loved old cars. There was an antique car lot in Seattle that his friend had driven past and told Kurt about the Dodge Dart he saw there. Kurt had already bought a Plymouth Valiant and Ford Falcon and added the Dart to his collection. The Dart is the last known survivor of these three. I've also loved old cars, and it's hard to part with Baby Blue, but it's time for someone else to admire and love her as much as I have.